adorable Ronnie. Embrace that.
Look at my monkey. Look now, monkey.
Do I have to?
Just look now. Who's gonna try with me?
Okay.
You don't have to.
Hey, you fucking retard. Just buy fucking Steve, man.
Man, I just take myself for fuck's sake, I swear to God.
I don't care, man. Stop me, you're the same shit, man. Just fucking buy Steve, man. Nobody fucking cares, man. Just fucking buy it.
Are you a UFO here?
Hey. No, man, don't be retarded that shit.
Man,
yeah,
I was
you cannot be like me.
I was PvPing a fucking guy called Van Van or whatever, and he was using Tai Chi Rage. I beat him like in first two duels, and after that he just keeps spamming the fucking steed. You have to take his HP like 3 times more than I do mine, like, you know, like, it's just fucking retarded, and it's just the fucking Tai Chi Rage.
What a move. What a move. Such like professionalism. Such like a professionalism. Sunset Sun just killed the man.
Well, when I have like 4C5J, I'll come back and we'll discuss that. Like,
okay, it was quick, Sam. I'm sorry. My bad. It's the one set. Okay. Yeah, he's got crappy class 5J.
It's still class 5J, though.
Cool.
Yeah, Polo has crappy class 5J.
Who mad?
Who are you fighting?
Yeah, he's saying Vince doesn't go over the chest and shit. Rolling's on your side, Polo. But I'm the only one that's trying to poke at you, so that's kind of sad. So, I want to cost him a sports mode from Super Mario. Duel him again. I want to see how you fare against the power against.
I can't be bothered.
Why not?
I don't know. Like, after a while, fighting people with like 4C5, can't bother anymore.
Well, I went to Hua like this, bro. And I got top 6. You can't do this. Fasting. You need to believe. You need to believe.
You're mostly C5 as well.
I'm in full C5, thank you very much.
So, like,
did you got 2x rage in your saber, Akina? Third set?
No. But I have something much more interesting.
Okay.
I have 10% force set rage and 20% the skill that does more damage each time I'm under HP. So if I go under 50%, I do 1.9k crit.
Oh, so you're gonna use the force set? Nice.
Maybe. I can't tell anyone what I'm going to use. I think I know what I'm gonna use, so that should be interesting.
Okay. I heard that you can beat with Moxin. Moxin counters a fucking ancient dog beating, is that correct?
Relax. Don't overthink your situation. I haven't practiced Moxin in a while.
How much do you heal with this level 4 steed, like if you buy it? Like, I heard 70% or something?
Pardon? Have you like not watched any map world where someone's deep that's not a Wudang?
Like, how much do you like if you are not a Wudang?
Yeah, you're asking me such retarded questions.
Dude, I'm fucking bored. This deep is just so fucking broken. He keeps telling me, don't you attack, don't you attack, and he steals like a bitch like 4 times.
And of course, it's a move. Like, of course he's going to use it. You're asking. You rolling. No, I killed myself.
Did I got DC'd? What the fuck?
is your shit.
He has a job. Bro, I have a job.
Okay, I see what he's doing. Hey then.
Akina, I rode the white horse. I rode on the back of losing Huat tournament.
Oh. Was it magical, Missy? Was it magical?
It doesn't fly.
Hey then.
Akina, I rode the white horse. I rode on the back of losing Huat tournament.
Oh. Was it magical?
One day, Mischief, you're gonna give me a white horse.
Really?
Yep.
You actually think so?
Yep. I'm convinced. I don't think so. Like, I don't think so.
What have you done for me lately, Akina?
I've said that once I leave this guild, this amazing guild.
Other than try to pick me out.
No, I will come. I will take you with me to the paradise. One day, Mischief. To the next paradise.
You're taking me with you?
Yeah, you can come with me to the next paradise. Oh my god, with this scenario, JK.
Are you gonna PK him, dude?
Of course.
You fuck him up like he's gonna rage.
Rage is all the time, you know. It's just that he gives me good points, I don't know.
User disconnected from your channel.
Who left?
Lee. Why, Akina?
I don't give a fuck what's going on.
Why?
I don't give a fuck, man. I don't like him. Why do I need a reason? I don't like him. He said shit about my mom.
Oh, that's a meanie. Right?
And don't talk shit about a neighbor's mom if you can't deal with consequences.
That's a hater.
What? I'm gonna go red if I kill him. Should I do it? Oh, Mischief is defending my mother's honor. Oh, get wrecked! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Look at this motherfucker.
Oh.
You know, this guy was in our guild, Mischief. This fucking piece of shit guy. I think I know what I'm going to do. This kid. Oh, look at that, Mischief. Look at that. What lesson I'm learning? Bad boy. You must go to toilet. You are Trask Talker. Tell him go to toilet, he's Trask Talker. Please, please tell him go to toilet, he's Trask Talker. He's Trask Talker. Look at that hopeless. Oh, no. Wanna kill me, free baby. Fucking pig. Bro, this is more not understand.
No one's a painter. I'm not falling asleep. Been awake too long for that. Not yet anyway. I'll try not to.
BFS says, fuck ancients. Gives you the Tai Chi sword and it's in the fairy face. You know, he told me earlier that I could never take him on in real life, and I told him, bro, you know, I'm old enough to be your dad. He's like, yes, you are such loser, living game, no life.
Look, who said that?
This scenario, dude.
Why are people so retarded?
I don't know, do you wanna come and ask him?
Well, yeah, but I'm doing my chess.
Why are you doing chess? You're useless.
Cause I'm tired of doing fucking 7%.
Man, all you have to do is get in the array. Okay, let me explain to you the concept behind the arrays. The two most tanky people are the array setter and the key. Yeah?
Yeah.
And the reason why you say that is because you want these people to stay alive for like 3,000 years, if possible. Yeah? Because if that raise up, people will get wrecked. You feel me?
Yeah.
Look at this pussy hole. He's playing the victim. I swear to God. Like, you need to come and read what this guy's saying. He's asking everybody that's walking through if they want to kill off him. This is such a good thing.
8 hours, you know? Wow.
Okay, poison. Okay. No, he died. Oh well. just hang out with this guy sound like a teen girl. Oh, he's swapping the MS. Monkey, if you're gonna lose, I'm gonna laugh. Yes.
Where are you at?
Chengdu battle arena. Lol. This shit is actually funny. You need to come watch this show. This guy's fucking retarded.
It is funny.
Yeah.
Have you seen what he's doing?
Coming.
He's just trying to get you like more with names and.
I mean, it's not going to happen. I'm sitting there and I'm taking time to offer. He doesn't know what to do now.
Anyone have big?
Yes.
Big
me? Monkey, you lost?
Yeah, I didn't steer.
I got 920 kill value I need to get rid of. For protecting a kid's honor!
Yes.
More, please.
More. My stick by your char 3 times. Oh my god.
Where'd you go?
Oh my god. We're further down by the herbal hole.
You need to come back this way so we can watch.
Not really.
But it's funny!
I'm gonna finish Fina squash this run. I can't even move. This is some next shit. Okay, Chef. Chef, I'm going to show you some real snake and shit.
Are you going to snake in?
Oh man, saying move, dude.
Oh, they angry.
Oh, the battle.
Oh shit.
Dude, I'm going to come in last minute and I'm going to get countered. I'm going to fucking break it. didn't think I'm gonna see the hole. Oh, he's so real. Make your way to a staffing. Oh, the Taizu.
Oh, shit.
The Taizu.
It's real. He's going to steed.
Doesn't matter, he's gonna get wrecked.
Oh! He's getting wrecked by despise everyone.
Wow.
Oh shit. Is the ping good enough? Nah, he didn't even try.
Look at this, some real shit.
This is some epic fight.
Yeah, but the guy's all halfway through his mana bar. He's trying to Yang Gang Blade.
He has no idea what the bubble does.
Don't think it matters, really.
Taizu too good. Rage.
My God.
Double trouble?
No. Wait. let them. Let's see what really goes on, because this is an interesting fight. Oh, the party breaks.
Again. He's getting wrecked.
Man, but he's in there propped again.
He's just going to see. Oh.
Wow.
He has 2-3 rings soon. Going to lose.
Look at my man, he's running all over the place. Oh, yeah.
Oh, me too.
See, I'm not going to drop to get back into each other. And if our guy happens to be losing, we just accidentally change the fight. This is how we do boxing, bro.
Oh, look at that. Fucking 3 rings.
Oh, he's like Ricardo. This is the Ricardo part 2.
Fucking gay, Steeder. Oh, he's getting wrecked, though.
I think it's GG, boys.
GG.
I just dropped my router, hold on. And I bet I'm gonna get blamed for this as well, man. Just like yesterday, fuck you. It's all your fault. You're such a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit. I swear. Oh, round two? Round two?
Oh, round two? What?
Yeah. All smoked, some to eat the burger, obviously hash it out.
Yeah, I gotta fucking enjoy this properly. He's getting If Scenario J wins, does he go orange?
Yep.
I'm gonna BM that other guy.
Do you wanna do what I think you're gonna do?
Yeah. I've got a counter, that's good.
Did you BM him?
Let me ask him if he has the window open.